What's up, guys? I look like poop right now because I'm going to the gym. So for today's video, I'm going to be showing you a tour of the plex, which is Boston College's gym right now. But they're going to be closing it down because they're building a new gym. So I thought I'd go to the gym after not going for a few months and show you what it looks like inside before it's gone. Yeah, this is my workout attire. Very fresh. Some sweatpants, Converse, this hoodie, and a hat. With all that being said, let's go to the gym.
So, as I was saying before, I don't actually go to the gym very often, so this is very uncharacteristic of me to go to the gym. I thought it would be good to document the last time I'm going to the plex, or most people will be going to the plex.
How the other night last, maybe come around for a minute, should I like that? I could never catch, taking aim, might have missed you. Couple hundred miles out, if I hear the text, now you're probably blacked out. How the other night last, maybe come around for a minute, should I like that? I could never catch, taking aim, might have missed you. Now you're probably blacked out, get the bag now. Address, where's he at now? Don't let me back. My debt be regicide, that's if I'm ever gone. If you bought me in my face, please spare the better side. Tapped out in my hands, only for one time. Let her go, I'm trying the worst out. Let her go, let her go. She'll be running back, sell her soul, I'll buy it. Nothing to worry about. 18 days until she blows, said I'll pass. See the AC gray, riding.
So I just finished my workout, or tried to do a workout for the first time in like 2 months. Probably one of the last times I'm going to be in this building, so it's kind of bittersweet. Next year, Boston College is going to have a different gym. All you incoming freshmen aren't actually going to be able to see this building. So I thought I would try to pay tribute to it and give you a tour of it. I don't even think I've been to every single building, so it'll be new for me as well as for all of you. So I'm just going to give you a quick tour and try to see everything that I haven't seen before. I'm gonna go show you the rest of the plex real quick. They're actually closing really soon, so I'm gonna have to hurry to show everything. They're closing in like 5 minutes. I don't know where I'm going right now, but I'm just gonna try to. So that pretty much concludes my tour of the plex. I don't know if I got to every room, but I tried to show as much as I could, as this is my last time. Yeah, that pretty much concludes my tour of the plex. I did not come here very much. I thought prospective students and alumni might appreciate seeing it one last time. Thank you guys for watching. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below what other videos you want to see, and I'll see you guys next time. You sweater and I ain't talking about a cool J. You a big L and I ain't talking about cool J. See me at the airport at least 20 Louis. Treat me like the prince and it's my sweet brother. Ooh.
Ooh, bathroom. This is my bathroom. This is the Fitzwan bathroom, in case you were wondering. This is a toilet. Okay.
I'm here with Will right now. We're in the Plex.
Y'all, it's good.
You know, one of the last times.
Before it gets torn down, yeah. The place has brought me some good memories, some good workouts. We're gonna miss the Plex. But we got to say bye to it.
So can that's
Chris in your vlogs?
Yeah, you want to say?
Fuck.